My name is Clifton Mullis. I've been with the City of Winter Springs for over 20 years now. I'm the Public Works Supervisor. I've grown up here my whole life. I was born and raised around Winter Springs. My kids and I both went to the same schools, and I take great pride in keeping our city beautiful and helping our residents in any way we can. With us, we don't stop. We're here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We're any emergencies, any problems, anything, we're here for the city. It doesn't matter if it's from a small leak to a tree falling down. We're here on Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, any holiday, we'll be here to help. One part of what we do is we do a lot of concrete, and we do all of our own like custom concrete work. It's not just your plain everyday sidewalk. We put stamps in, we put imprints, we stain our own concrete. This park is called Torcaso Park. What we're doing out here is we're doing the concrete, and we all set contractors come in and put in this brand new playground equipment, and everything will be completed sometime in the beginning of early 2020. We know we help parks and however we can. We know the new basketball court we just had put in, we'd help them with the concrete and the insulation. We run water lines for the water fountains, for whatever they need, wherever we can assist them to make the parks just be the best they can be. We take a lot of pride in our parks. This is where we keep all of our equipment. We have every piece of equipment we could ever need to get the job done in the case of emergencies, or you know, if in the case of water main breaks, we have all the equipment we need. We have back trucks for fixing water mains, for cleaning sewer lines in case of emergencies. We have bucket trucks for when trees go down, or just regular routine maintenance, just to keep the city and the trees looking beautiful. I have over 20 guys on my team, and whether it's anything from a small leak to just a major big project like we do with the concrete, or we have water main breaks, we work tirelessly to get it done for the city. Whatever we can do, whatever needs to be done, we make sure it's done. Thanks for listening. I'll see you in the streets.